do a better set again. Still trying to make good photos of badgers. Yeah, around my city, the badgers always come out, yeah, well after sunset, so it's usually too dark for photos. I've been involved with badger conservation for over 10 years. I found many badger sets, and I've been observing at many badger sets. And the times they came out when it was still light, maybe once or twice, so. But after the previous time, I've put it on my Facebook, and then I got a message from an old friend, and he said, "Jeroen, I have a badger set that I've been visiting with my kids for the past few weeks, and apparently the badgers came out even when the sun was still up." So right now I'm on the way. It's a badger set. It's not in the area I was involved in, but it's not that far away. Actually, I know about that set. I visited in daylight, but I never have been there to observe badgers. I have to watch myself now. It's funny, I'm on a river dike right now, and they are in the dike. So, about 100 meters from me, under my feet would be the badger set. So it's amazing. I can simply stand on the dike, watch the badgers. I'm almost there. I have my 70 to 200, F2.8 with me.
Whether it is too dark for photos or not, it is always a privilege to see a badger family. Mom is changing the bedding, the kids are playing around while father was keeping an eye out.
Thank you.
before. Oh, and not just in light, but pretty unobstructed by grass and. Oh, I really hope you like this video. If you did and you want to see more, up in the card is a playlist with my best watched and best liked videos. And I would really appreciate a like and a comment. And if you aren't subscribed already, please do so. Do not forget to hit the notification bell. And then I will see you again in my next vlog.